Yo guys, Chris here at Fan in the Video, and today we are doing the 150k car challenge. So it's pretty basic. You have to buy a car within the 150k mark, and you can only do customization upgrades. Do a couple races, maybe a drag race. Who knows? Drag race. We're two beta.
You're allowed to switch your like home base to different areas. I wonder if that's a thing.
Or there's gonna be different houses.
There's gonna be different houses. Oh really? That's cool. That kind of turned into this almost Sims thing.
We're gonna show you how to get a car for 1,000.
I have like 20. Go on, there's some library.
I'm liking this.
Switch back vehicle.
Back too loud. Way too loud. Which is a good thing. Alright. Kind of colors are we going for? Actually, I could probably get a... Somebody's probably made a livery by now.
Mustang can play. I was searching around for the Need for Speed one, but I couldn't find one.
I can use my other car's livery.
Oh, dude, wide body.
Yeah, I kind of figured. Not all vehicles have wide bodies. Kind of makes me sad. I wish that would have been a thing like Need for Speed. Oh, you can change room size. That's cool.
You know, this color is pretty okay. It's out there.
I like the caliper color. I had some fun with that.
Now that I realize this game is like for livery.
I have that on my Mustang.
Paint is just like Forza. Oh, all these are 2008. Well, Those are cool. I'm not gonna have enough money.
Oh yeah, the interior color. I forgot about that.
Pink calipers.
Oh, yes, I'd like the carbon fiber interior.
Ooh. Big wang? Big
wide body? Wide body? More like small body. Oh, look at that wing. Well, who puts a wing on the roof like that?
I feel like me and Chris have the same car.
Oh,
I feel like we're all very similar cars.
Black Panther.
I know.
I would love this.
Who?
Black Panther. I have no money for a rear bumper, so my car's not gonna look complete. But it's all good.
Hold on, I got you guys. Where y'all at?
I was thinking about that. I'm not sure if Ant picked it, but the 350Z is another choice.
No, you two are in the same.
I
like that pick off yesterday. I like the idea of it. What is what I can do with it?
Chris called me out. I was 7, but.
I was originally gonna go with the old Camaro because it was the fastest street car in the Coupe 1.
We'll do the strip south and the sleeper race. I forgot that was. top of the ring.
Oh no, I just got one.
Travis. In your Viper here. Oh, frickin' pumps. Uh-oh.
Oh, that was great. Thank you, Alcat. Appreciate it.
What are you doing there, anyway?
Oh, you guys. I got trained by the house having to put into a wall.
Hey, it's not the monster.
Hey, my car level.
Oh my, I
probably should have looked at that.
Janice. I forgot the track. I forgot the track. Well, Janus put me in a wall. Janus put me in some wall on a button.
And one of us.
This is your chance to win a helmet. They're all separated by the same way they hide.
That's bad.
Yeah, I know.
No! No!
Oh, rip Chris. Yeah, I don't.
I didn't want to be that guy.
That guy, you know.
I just fucking hit the thing.
I just have to go home again.
Oh my god.
Oh, I forgot about the scene.
Oh, whoa.
We all did the
scene. Yeah, I followed.
No, I didn't realize that the game is very loud, so it helps the audio.
Yeah, I turned on my game.
Out of all the performance I've heard, I never got a tire.
I don't have it.
What is this?
Yeah, it's a pretty bad one.
Too many graphics and things going on.
If you're not on the Xbox, the thing was built.
Chris?
No. Oh. And I'm gonna hold. Wait.
Oh, he crashed.
Yeah. And then I make different ways. I took the jump and basically made him represent him. And then... Oh.
Four.
Oh. That's not good. That's not good.
Front rubbing off.
That's not good at all.
Just revving their riser. Revving their riser. Returning the... What is this?
Oh.
Returning the...
It's like the only track of these movies.
Oh, no. Oh,
Sorry, AI.
Someone show me.
That one... He just appeared on my side.
I have this.
Some reason we can hit somebody on this
computer. Yeah.
I'm so happy. I do not like being able to focus.
You know, I don't remember doing
stuff
like this. Probably because I'm. I hit a checkpoint sign, and it just slowed me down to like 10 miles an hour, but it didn't like make me go sideways.
Connectivity issues.
Boy. This is
dude,
not
I thought
a
thing.
This
I
is not a
thing. Oh.
Oh, we're back.
Okay, what the fuck?
Pardon my language, but good. Good God.
I was
getting ready.
Oh, I have to better.
Fuck off, you two members. I'm using Baldur.
Not the line. Stupid Glenn.
Dude, use Lucia.
Oh wow.
Yeet.
Oh, I see. Okay, just ahead of me. He caught up with the outside.
Well, and still in the challenge.